time now for baseball from the great state of Texas and Globe Life Field. It's game one of the National League Championship Series between the San Diego Padres and the Los Angeles Dodgers.
And game one of the National League Championship Series is next.
Los Angeles Dodgers.
And the hit will be Trent Grisham. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. 1-1. Not a bad night to bring the parka along. 54 degrees at game time. And he fouls this one off. Here now the 2-2. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw. He's gone 3-for-8. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. Padres shortstop ahead with a 3-ball, 1-strike count. In the on-deck circle is Manny Machado. He'll bat next. Down the left field line and deep, and it's a foul ball. Just underway in Arlington. And another foul ball. And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away. Digging in now for San Diego, Manny Machado. Here's the 1-1. Using the slide step to try to control the running game.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control the running game, Matt. The problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
Runners on the move for second. Count still at 1-2. Oh, and they've got him picked off. They slap the tag on him, and he is out at second base. Slider swung on and missed, and the side is retired. So now into the box is Mookie Betts. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And the count will be full. Sent on the ground, but right into the shift. Reined in. Throw pulls the first baseman off the bag. Next for the Dodgers, Corey Seager. Betts gets his lead at first, nobody out. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. That misses, and it's going to set up a big pitch now. 3-2. Count remains full. A runner at first with no outs here. Drilled down the line, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Grounded up the first baseline, but this is foul.
You know, taking you inside the mind of a batter right here, you can't get in auto swing mode. You still have to control the strike zone.
And it's fouled away.
Hey, have an AB right here. I know it's frustrating the heck out of the pitcher. You keep fouling these pitches off, maybe one misses over the heart of the plate.
Don't want to forget about it. And now this will be the 10th pitch of the at-bat. Right side, hit hard. And that finds its way through for a base hit. He'll hold it second, and there are two aboard now.
That is good.
Into the box, Justin Turner. Popped him up. Under it is Machado, and he'll take it for the first down. So now here is Cody Bellinger looking to put them ahead early with this at-bat.
Cody Bellinger.
The 3-1 is a swing and a high pop-up. Nola moving to his left. Two down. Next to dig in, Will Smith. In there, and it's full 3-2.
Hey, it's looking like he may be able to get out of this one after giving up two singles early.
Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw a lot of pitches as he cuts out a walk.
The first base.
So the bases are loaded here, two men gone, and that'll bring up the big bat of Max Muncy. 1-1. Here it is. Fouled away.
These are the moments right here. You got a good pitcher on the mound. You don't know if these opportunities are going to present themselves throughout the course of the game. You have to capitalize in this situation.
Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. And this will be fouled away.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that, be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
And he comes back to get him. So a great job pitching out of it with the bases loaded. And it'll be the cleanup spot for the Padres. Eric Hosmer. He'll be the one to start things here against Clayton Kershaw. Now the 2-1. Pops it up. And he'll reach first safely. And that's in there. Base hit. Standing in now, Tommy Pham. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. Nobody out, runner on first. That's a base hit. And that run will hold up at second with two aboard now. At the plate, Will Myers. Two balls and a strike now as that misses to the San Diego right fielder.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
On a line to shortstop. And at the plate is Jake Cronenworth. And that misses 2-2. Hosmer on second. Pham is over at first with one away. Fouled off. Here's another 2-2. Swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two. That'll bring up Austin Nola. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw. He's just 1-for-6. And he fouls this one off. set. And the 2-2. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning. So now to the plate, Yu Darvish. Hit down the line at first.
That ball fell.
But a foul ball, 1-2 now. Into the windup and the pitch. Swing and a liner. Bellinger is under this one, and he will put it away to retire the side. Last half of the second set to go, and up next, the center fielder, A.J. Pollock.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Now here's the pitch. Hits this one hard the other way. And that's through for a hit.
Batting it. The second baseman, Gavin.
Stepping in now, Gavin Lux. Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. To second for one. On to Hosmer, but it'll come too late to get them both. So now the pitcher, Clayton Kershaw. This is a textbook sacrifice situation, so let's see if that's the call. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Most good pitchers know that they have to work inside and sometimes even come off the plate to keep hitters from getting comfortable up there. I think that was part of the intent with that last pitch.
And you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than that. The sacrifice works to perfection. Back to the top of the order now. And up next, one of the terrific talents in the game, Mookie Betts. The 1-1 pitch.
That ball too. I got 2-1 account.
Slider, and that's hit on the ground towards second. Scooped up. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Set to get underway, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Trent Grisham. Kershaw now on 1-1. It's 1-2.
I think getting the leadoff man in every inning is important as a pitcher. When you're coming off an inning that you really labored through, it makes all the difference mentally.
Throw on to first is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 put out for out number one. Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. Worked a walk in his first plate appearance. Outside, 2-1.
Hey, after those two breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here.
Here's a fly ball, well hit. Betts giving chase. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Now at the plate is Manny Machado, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. Here comes the 1-2. Misses for the second ball. Center field. Bellinger gets there for the catch, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and stepping in is the veteran shortstop, Corey Seager. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Pham has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one.
Now back.
Next up for Los Angeles, Justin Turner. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Line to the right side. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
Number 35, Cody Bellinger.
Into the box now, Cody Bellinger. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two.
Now batting, catcher.
Next up, Will Smith. Worked a walk his first time up. Darvish pauses. Here's the 1-1. Here's a swing, and oh, man! Way out of here! At the plate now, Max Muncy. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul.
He's going to be thinking about that pitch all night if he doesn't have a big game right here. Pulled his front shoulder and everything went with it.
And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes. Set for the start of the fourth, and here comes the first baseman, Eric Hosmer. 1-1 coming now to Hosmer. Clearly off with his timing on that one, a swinging strike. And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Now Kershaw delivers a 2-2. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Now to bat, Will Myers. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. The 1-1 home is laid off for ball two.
That was a tempting pitch to swing at right there. A big power guy like this really wants something that he can elevate and drive out of the ballpark.
Set and the 2-1 pitch, and it's fouled away. Down the left field line and deep, and this will wind up a foul ball. Swing and a miss for out number two, and a ball he had no chance of making contact with. Next to the plate for the Padres, Jake Cronenworth comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. Goes the other way as this is lined to left, and no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. Ready now is A.J. Pollock. He'll begin things here against Yu Darvish. The 3-2 pitch. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. The batter will be Gavin Lux. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Now the 1-1 pitch. Liner in there for a base hit.
pitcher. Kershaw.
Standing in now, Clayton Kershaw. And they'll try and play for one here as he gets this one down. One there on to first, but not in time as he beats it out. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts. 0 for 2 on his line thus far. He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Down to 2 and 1.
Back to the mound. Throw to first, beats him easily, and the side is retired. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And next to hit is the catcher, Austin Nova.
Yeah, Matt, going back to that last at-bat when he hit the homer, that was a fastball that was up in the zone. This guy likes the ball up in the zone. So if I'm on the mound right now, I'm thinking try to keep the ball at the knees and below. He doesn't handle that low pitch quite as well.
A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. No one on with one down, and the pitcher bats next. That'll be Yu Darvish. Now the 1-1 pitch. He swung on and missed, and that's strike two. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bellinger's on his horse. He gets there, and that's the second out. The San Diego batting order turns over and set to go. Trent Grisham. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. Here's the 1-1 pitch. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now.
Couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job in this at bat trying to get ahead and put himself in a good hitter's count.
Fernando Tatis Jr. will be next if they can keep this inning alive, and this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single. Success on a 3-1 count to keep the inning alive here. At the plate, Fernando Tatis Jr. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. To 2-2 now.
You can't go after that pitch with less than two strikes on you. There's no way you're going to do any damage with a ball executed down and away in the zone.
Here now the 2-2. Now that's popped up. Muncy over to his left, and that's the third out. Now to the plate, here is Corey Seager. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
The 2-1. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Justin Turner, maybe too much break on the slider, 2-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there, good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Turner in front at 3 balls and a strike. Full count now, 3-2. Again, he sends it out of play. Now a ball lifted high in the air towards shallow right center field. Myers has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first down. So bases are empty with one out now. And that brings up the former National League MVP, Cody Bellinger. The 1-1 home. 1-2 now. Pitch on the way. Liner into right center. That's a base hit.
Now batting, catcher, Will.
So now to the plate, Will Smith. Fielded cleanly. The second for one. On the Hosmer, a double play, and that ends the inning. Here's Manny Machado now. Flew out last time up. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at-bat. One might be coming right here.
And it's two balls and two strikes now.
You rarely see a pitcher of this quality throw one right down the middle. And man, as a hitter, probably a good chance you're not going to see that pitch again.
2-2 one more time. Hit hard to the right side. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Eric Hosmer to the plate now. Here it comes on 1-1. High in the air out to center field. Bellinger's in pursuit. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Stepping in next, Tommy Pham. He's 1-for-2 in the ballgame. Tries to change up on him there, but it's a ball, 2-1. This is on the ground over the first. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Sixth inning now, and that'll bring up the left-handed hitter Max Muncy. A little bit outside, 2-1. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. Next, here is A.J. Pollock. He went down on strikes last time up. 3-1 to the Dodgers left fielder. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Left fielder is on the move. He gets there, and that's the second out. Digging in next, Gavin Lux. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. Fouled away. Three runs, seven hits. No errors for the Dodgers thus far. Swing and a miss, and that's out number three. Swinging in his last trip to the plate. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Grounded to short. Reined in. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. Stepping up is Jake Cronenworth. 0-for-2 thus far in this one. 3-1. Early swing there as he pulls it foul to the right side.
looking to punch him out again. The pitch. And he lays off. Ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Corey Knebel will come on to pitch now as he'll move into the eighth spot in the lineup on the double switch here. Chris Taylor will also come on now as he'll move into the pitcher's number nine hold in the order here on that double switch.
Got him.
So he's down on strikes for the second time here tonight. Brian O'Grady will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. Strikes now.
You like the modern style of baseball. Here it is. Both starters kept their teams in the game. It's close right now. Now we hand it over to the nasty bullpens.
That will have to press pause as that's strike three to retire the side. Keone Kella will take over on the mound to start the bottom of the seventh.
Number 27.
Now into the box, Chris Taylor. He's newly entered into the ballgame, so this will be his first trip to the plate here in inning number seven. Struck him out. Now back to the top of the Dodgers order, digging in, Mookie Betts. He grounded out last time up. Ready with the 1-1. Bases are empty, one man out. Great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
How about
it? Here's Corey Seager. It was a solo shot for him in his last at bat.
Boy, this guy right here, that last AB, how about straightaway center field? He hits a bomb, and as a pitcher, you're trying to pitch to the big part of the ballpark, but a guy like this, if he has pop to hit it out to center field, I might have to think pitching this guy down and away down on the corner.
Now another 1-2. 2-2 now, or two away, and the base is empty.
This is a fun guy to watch when he's up there, really battles. Doesn't take any pitches off. He's a grinder. Always seems to make it difficult on the opposing pitcher.
Myers is camped under this one, and he will make the catch, so that'll do it. Flips over and digging in, Trent Grisham. Last time through was a base hit.
That's a ball.
And he misses again, ball three.
Paul didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
Full count, 3-2. Out to straightaway center field. Bellinger's under it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. So one man gone for the Friars in their half of the eighth. And that will bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. The 1-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle. He's got it. On to first, but it's too late as the first base umpire says they just missed getting him at the bat. Before the delivery, a check on that go-ahead run at first. Possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. Into the box, Manny Machado. Ball even at 2-2. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. Oh.
can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And standing in, here's the first baseman, Eric Hosmer. Down the third baseline. A dive, but it's off his glove. Throw not in time as he's able to leg it out. To the plate now, Tommy Pham. Here's a pop-up now. And he will make the play back there, and an opportunity goes by the boards here as that will end the inning. Of inning number eight set to go, and that'll bring up the third baseman Justin Turner. 1-1 hit on the ground to short on the first, and a sigh of relief in that visitor's dugout as that's a big man to retire to start out the home eight. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. Fouled off. The 1-2 pitch. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Here now is Will Smith. He homered back in the third inning in this one. He sent the 3-1. Hot shot on the ground is short. That's through for a base hit. His second of the ball game. So with a left-handed hitter waiting, they'll go to their own left-hander out of the bullpen. Into the box now, Max Muncy. And a strikeout here yet again. As it's been a ballgame to forget thus far. Four strikeouts. Joe Kelly will come on to pitch here, and he'll move into the number five spot in the lineup now on the double switch. Austin Barnes is also into the ball game and still hit in the number eight spot here. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. On the ground to the right side. Throw on the first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Up next, Jake Cronenworth, 0-2 for him for this point. Here it comes on 1-1. And he takes a good swing at that one as this is sent down the line and right, but ultimately into the crowd of foul ball. So 1-2. Misses, ball two. Swing and a miss. Looked like the knuckle curve there, and that's out number two. Next to stand in is Austin Nola, who went down on strikes in his last at bat. Here's the 1-1. It's a swing and a high pop up. Turner is there, and the side is retired. Striding in is A.J. Pollock. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. The set and the 1-1 pitch. Tied with the slider, 2-2. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2. To short. And there's one gone to start the bottom of the ninth. Next, it'll be Austin Barnes.
Okay. Barnes.
1-1. One out, nobody on. And he popped him up over toward the left side of the infield. There to pull it in is Machado, and that's out number 2. Stepping in once again is
Chris Taylor.
In his career versus this pitcher, he's just 1-for-6. Ready with the 1-1.
I mean, he's coming right after him, Matty. 3 fastballs in a row.
From the stretch, the 1-2. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
Pretty good breaking ball to lay off of right there.
Swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Victor Caratini is up off the bench to pinch hit here. See what he can do to begin the extra frame.
17. Victor Caratini.
Now the 3-2 pitch. This is in the air out to straightaway center. Bellinger's under it. One out. Extra innings, and next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Trent Grisham. He's set. Here's the 2-2.
Again, this ball, 3-2.
He lays off ball 4. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. So next to bat will be Fernando Tatis Jr. One away, the runner at first represents the potential go-ahead score. Double play is in order, however. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. Possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. And he's really given some leeway on the outside edge here. 2-2 now.
Hey, you know in the back of your mind as a batter right here, he's got that nasty sinker. I know it's 0-2, but he might not be looking for the punch-out. You have to find a way as a batter to get that two-seamer up in the zone, or you're going to ground into a double play.
High in the air down the right field line. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. And he misses again. Ball 4. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base field to base on ball. And in steps Manny Machado. He sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, kind of shocked. He got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
It looked like he tried to get him to chase on that pitch there, 1-2. A good idea, but I think now he has to challenge him a little bit.
Hold on now. That ball is down and could score a run. He's safe at the plate. And with it, they've taken the lead here in game 1. Victor Gonzalez takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. There are 2 on with only 1 away. At the plate now, Eric Hosmer. Good breaking ball there. Laid off for the second strike.
Big pitch coming up right here. He'd love for a ground ball or a strikeout.
Still a ball and 2 strikes.
There's the heavy sinker right there. What makes that pitch so difficult to hit is not only does it change eye levels, it actually changes plane. You go to hit it in one position, and it's 6 to 8 inches dropping off the table and chasing your hands.
Swing and a liner. And that will get down as he delivers a big one here. It's a base hit. And a big RBI there as the run scores to make this a 2-run game now. At the plate, Tommy Pham. And this one's up around the eyes, 2-1. Hot shot towards the hole. hit. Throw comes in quickly here, and that'll prevent the runner at third from testing things here. In now, Will Myers. Outside and low that time. Now it's two balls and two strikes. And this is swung on and missed. A huge out there as the bases will stay loaded with two away now. And the pitch misses low and away for ball two.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Now a ground ball to Seager at short. A flip will go to Taylor at second for the force, and the inning is over. Drew Pomeranz enters the game here an inning later than usual as he'll try to close this one out in the 10th. Here's Mookie Betts. In prior matchups against Drew Pomeranz, he's 0 for 4. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Still 1 and 2. To even the count 2-2.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. And he strikes him out as well. So two punch outs to begin the outing out of the pen.
Now batting.
So here is Justin Turner. Two outs already on the K this inning, so he'll be looking to do better. And he gets strike three called to end it here, and with that, this one is over.
Hey, it took them an extra frame to do it, but hey, they're not going to complain as they lock up a nice road victory here in 10 innings.
Time for one last check of the line score in this extra innings victory. And this evening's contest comes to a close, 5-3 the final. The Padres jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Matt Strom earns the victory on the mound. So that will wrap things up. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our whole crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.
The final line score for our ball game tonight: for the victorious San Diego Padres, 5 runs on 9 hits, 1 error, they left 8 runners on base. For the Dodgers, 3 runs on 8 hits, no errors, they left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game: 3 hours and 44 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.